Third and 20. This is huge right here. What's going down?
Oh, wow.
Oh! He's just gonna dab on him. He's gonna dab his way to the end zone. Yo, yo, yo! What's going on, gamers? Your boy Mav, Juice and Trent in the building. And we got the Super Bowl matchup popping off. We were a little late on this week's matchup. Because of Trent.
You didn't tell me to come.
I did. You're stupid. I wanted to act like he was sick. But he was up all night playing Call of Duty. Because he don't love y'all. But it's cool. But we're back on it, man. Super Bowl matchup. After this, we're going to just start winging it, man. Because there's no more weekly matchups to do. Y'all can give us ideas on matchups y'all want to see. But we'll really just mix it up. But the series, a lot of people went back and counted. Some people were saying 11 to 7. Some people were saying 10 to 6. What was it? Like
11 to 7, 10, 6, and 9, 7 were the three that I saw.
So it's around that. We haven't gone back and done it yet. But we're going to see. We know Juice is down like 3 or 4 games. And he's got to, if he gets serious about this win streak, I'll go back personally and check it out. We got the official Super Bowl presentation popping off right now. Juice went with the Broncos. Trent has the Panthers. Juice feeling himself. Juice actually let Trent pick. He was like, little nappy-headed boy, who you want? So Trent picked the Panthers. See if he can reverse the outcome of the Super Bowl. And Juice out here trying to keep things the same. You got room, Trent. Scoot over. Jeez.
Bada bing, bada boom.
All right, we're off. Super Bowl 50. Oh, Lord. Especially this time of year, Trent and Juice. Well, Juice never really played Madden, but Trent hasn't been playing it much. What you been on lately? 2K?
Yeah.
2K.
Well, if I just take the twos.
Trent showing the play.
Oh, ooh. How you missed that tackle?
Oh!
Jeez.
Looks like we might have a defensive game. Just like the Super Bowl. Juice user and Von Miller. Oh, had they not swatted that. Could have been a pick.
A little gutsy, huh? You think this is like a call right here, dude?
Stop poking me. What's wrong with you with your bony
Because you don't mind coaching him. You won't tell me what I'm pressing
I on. Didn't coach him on anything.
Come on.
Dang it. No.
Short.
Sure.
Got stopped.
Yes.
Uh-oh, Trent. That might hurt. Peyton's coming stop. Out. What? I ain't do nothing. You the one that did that stupid stuff.
You're the one trying to make me cry.
Dang,
why?
Trent.
What's what's happened?
Dang, Trent. He's going to surrender the booty. Uh-oh, Trent.
Surrender the booty.
Don't let him percolate. Why are you getting dotted up?
Percolate. Oh.
Why do you always talk crap to me? Talk crap to him. You're playing him, Trent.
Because when I talk crap to you, I can actually hear you. He mumbles. I don't know what he said.
Uh-oh, Juice with the motion. Oh, the toss.
Come on, let's get it.
Locked.
Stop him up. Stop him.
Uh-oh. Juice going to take advantage of the turnover, get his points right here, go up 3. Got a lot of room to spare. It's pretty easy. Oh, 1 yard.
Oh, what do I do now?
Uh-oh.
What do I do
Was that a tactic? Did Trey want him to go for it? What?
Can you stop? You worked as a commentator.
You're the dummy that did that. Uh-oh, Trey, you done fluffed up.
It's because he takes so long. It's not the ball. It's a field goal. You don't got to beat it. Just come on.
Trent's nervous.
Hey, Maddie, break his knee.
Trent's nervous.
Oh! I did that!
It's on him.
No, it's not. How is that on me? Yes!
Dang.
Let's go.
He got you, Trent.
I did that too.
I knew he was going to do that. I could tell.
I fake hyped it.
I could tell. I was like, he's about to get Trent. Dang. I couldn't say it out loud, though. 3rd and 2. Can Trent lock up? Get him in another 4th down? Looks like yes. Uh-oh. Juice going to play it smart here. Take his points. Good job by Trent on defense. Way to hold. Don't touch me.
You like to coach him, but you don't want to coach me.
Okay.
Well, that was weird.
Trent sticking to the script. Everyone knows what you're doing.
They thought they knew what I was doing. Oh, that's the
where I... Ooh, dinking and dunking. Space and opportunity. Space and opportunity. Ooh. The warp, though.
That was a good block. That was a good block.
Stop farting. Stop. I see you leaning up. I see you trying to lift your little cheeks off the couch. Trying to go back to Old Faithful.
You think it's faithful? You think it's Old Faithful? You didn't know I was going to do that, Dion. You knew I wasn't going to do that, huh?
No, you shouldn't have did that.
Are you nervous?
No, you always mess up somehow. Oh!
I messed up. I go in the end zone. Paint somehow!
Oh, Trent dabbing on him.
Like, you can go on to the fans. That's how you do it.
Stop. Stop. Don't interact with me. Don't. Don't.
Interact.
Juice needs to answer here. Oh, he's gone. No, almost. You know what's coming. Got him up. Oh my lord, Trent, how do you not know that's coming?
I didn't pick the right play, for
Trent with the screen, locked up, going nowhere. Oh, dot him up. It's crazy. Trent could be eating so much more on that play. He ran it how I showed him.
I'm not even at the left
at the beginning of the year.
I'm not even at the left hash mark.
Ooh.
Why?
That was dumb, pick. Yes. That was dumb. You were percolating and you just threw it all away. Get dotted up. Oh damn.
Lord. Shut up.
Dang it, Juice.
Oh, shut up, dude.
You about to lose the Juice 2 weeks in a row. How's it feel?
It was three.
It's gonna be three next week. He got your number. Oh, Trent. Uh-oh.
What do you mean he got my number? I know what you mean. The number of plays that runs, the number of blitzes to counteract.
Manning running out the pocket, though?
Manning breaking his leg.
See how Juice plays this? Got a little bit of motion in the ocean. Oh, got him with a screen. Trent sniffed it out, though? What? Trent with a little bit of a user play?
I'm not as bad as you think, huh?
No, I guess not. Is Juice gonna trust the defense? It's been balling. He's gonna, all right. He's gonna reconsider. He's gonna kick it deep. Trent gets another chance. If I was Juice, I probably would punt it too. Trent's liable to do something stupid. So, 3rd and inches. Everyone know he passed it. What? Ooh.
And I got it. So what you wanna say?
Stop talking crap to me.
I showed my play too. Please stop me.
Congratulations, you played yourself. You look stupid.
Yeah, I got a lot
going on. Oh. Okay. Cam's 13 for 19. Not bad. 4th quarter. Uh-oh. Who will emerge and who will be the Romo? What you got? Trent, you got the Brady gene? You gonna clutch this drive out? Juice making mucho adjustments. Is he making too many? Ooh, trying to scramble.
Yeah! Yes! Yeah!
Oh, little butthole puckered over there. 3rd and 20. This is huge right here. What's going down?
Oh, wow.
Oh! He's just going to dab on him. He's going to dab his way to the end zone. Uh-oh. This Juice got what it takes to drive down and seal the deal. This is the position you want to be in when the greatness and the clutch gene is inside of you. This is for all the glory right here. All the accolades.
Oh, you see his
pumbo. That was sad.
Yeah. Right in the middle of my motivational speech. This drive right here, we will find out who is the great one. Now, Juice, you can't let Team Juice down. They was happy. You done got a few dubs.
I got you, man.
They was like, oh, Team Juice is on the rise. We will no longer lose to that nappy-headed little boy. Do not let this little boy get his confidence going. Oh.
Let's get it.
Oh, Trent just said, let's get it. Hit him with the little Jordan fist pump.
And now you gotta put that Jordan emoji on his face when he's crying.
Oh, ouch.
He's a big black guy. Big black.
Dang, he just called you a big black guy. It's not over, though. Juice has all of his timeouts.
Come on, Stewart. Come on, man.
If he can lock up on defense, he's good.
What you doing with your life?
Think we know what's coming here? Oh, no.
Bam. Stop just short. And he's hurt. That's going to stop the clock. Third and one. This is huge. If Juice gets a stop here.
Users. Oh! Yes!
Yes! Ah! Let's go!
Let's go!
Pause that. Someone pause that. What? Trent. This makes me proud right here. Look at Juice though. Juice drop. That was 100% user. What? Juice ain't panic. Just Trent, how you get snatched like that?
I knew it was going.
Yeah, he dropped back. Can't give me that. Will this be the clutchest game of all time? He gets a free play here. Throws it up. That was smart. It was a free play. It was too quick. I'm thinking it. Ooh. Yep, offsides.
Decline it.
Does Juice push the right button? Declines it.
I'm not too scared yet.
How does it go? Oh, say.
Ooh. No going out of bounds? Okay.
How that small guy just break that?
Oh, is Juice gonna clutch this out though? Juice spotted the run commit. Okay. Uh-oh. Under a minute. Trent calling timeout. At this point, he's just gotta lock up. He can't even be thinking about offense. He's just gotta keep him out the end zone. This is a hard part to score, too. Field's really small. He's got... Oh, he might have had the outside. Uh-oh. I know in Juice's head, he's like, am I going to clutch this out and look so cool? Or am I about to mess this up? Because the comment section is ruthless. Uh-oh. A little bit of butt tappery. Pitch to the left. Andrew! Uh-oh. 31 seconds, Trent. Maybe a little bit of Ho-Chunk. Maybe.
What did you do, Trent?
Dang, with the counter dab. Trent, you better not do any dingling. Take your loss like a man. You can't just pull your dingling out when things don't go your way. Uh-oh. 27 seconds. He's gonna hurry it up. Uh-oh. Crazier things have happened, and he's only got to get in field goal range. Only needs three. And that will do it. Game, set, match. Very hard fought. I'm proud. Juice actually stayed composed. Didn't panic. It was looking like he might have lost it. Made something happen. Oh, and he gonna add insult to injury. Dang.
He's not gonna score. He might be able to hit
him. Called a timeout on you, bruh. You just gonna let him call a timeout on you? Dang.
Why is
I'm about to roast you. I can't take this anymore.
He said I'm about to roast you. Why don't you play some defense as you over there roasting your defense, man?
Because what's he gonna do? Score for the game 2 seconds? Winner. I told you he gonna do crap. I told you. But good game. Handshake. Can I get a handshake? Can I get a handshake?
Let's go! Y'all thought I was out.
There it is, y'all. As you see the Broncos celebrating.
Ooh.
Juice kept it true to real life. Got the dub. Clutched it out. Team Juice, stand up. Team Trent. Yep. Cam Newton hurt.
And he's not going to answer the questions at the interview.
But there will be next week for Team Trent, man. Juice is on a win streak now. Maybe he's right. No more L's. We'll have to see. We appreciate y'all tuning in. Thank y'all for the support. Y'all are awesome. Till next time.
God first. God bless.
Trent, don't do this. Just because you lost and you're salty, just take your L like a man. Don't mess with me.
I took my L like a man. I'm trying to do the outro. All
right. No, I got the outro.
Why don't you even play? You didn't even play. Why didn't you get the outro?
Love y'all. Thank y'all. Till next time. God first. Can't say it if you can't breathe. Till next time. God first. God bless. 2 weeks in a row, man. What's going wrong?
I'm just not playing the same anymore. I don't know why.
Trent, stop trying to fart. Stop. You can't fart and pull out your ding-a-ling when things don't go your way. Would you say that Juice has improved and he's surprising you now?
Yeah.
Do you think there's any hope that you win next week?
Yeah, there's a big chance that I do.
Stop farting. Juice, back against the wall. Trent's driving down, trying to seal the deal. What's going through your head?
I was honestly scared. Flashbacks of the other games are coming into my head. I was like, I can't let it happen again. I can't.
You get the pick. Now you're on offense. Driving to finish the deal, win the game. Are you nervous? Are you scared? Or are you confident?
I was confident. I knew once Trent threw that pick, his whole world crumbled. And he wasn't going to be able to make the right adjustments to stop me on O. And we got the W.
So you said no more L's. And you backed it up 2 weeks in a row. Potentially three had you not pushed the wrong button a couple weeks back. Do you think it's official and you can confidently guarantee a win next week?
We have a team goal. And that goal is to even up and take the lead of the series. So I'm going to play and adjust accordingly. So Team Juice, stand up.
Make sure you check out my other channel for daily uploads and thousands of videos that you can't find over here. And if you like this clip, make sure you click the annotation to subscribe. Link is also in the description. Oh! What was that? Dude, my body is radiating. There's the nerves in my neck are... Oh! My body is... Whoa. This game doesn't pause? There's no pausing? When I hit escape, it doesn't pause.